The first study investigates hydroxychloroquine as a prevention for COVID-19. Explain how that one works.
Yeah, so we're looking for people with high-risk exposures. So if you live with someone that's had COVID-19 or you're a healthcare worker that did not have adequate PPE and was exposed to a patient with COVID-19, we're looking for those people with high-risk exposures to see if we can give hydroxychloroquine early before symptoms start to prevent infection from developing in the first place.